All I can say is I had a great life in wrestling.
I don't consider myself a legend or anything. I just wish I didn't have to get old so I could relive those days again.
The Hollywood fashion plate, Freddie Blassie.
Ed Blassie, creating pandemonium here in Madison Square Garden.
Oh, they start to slug it out here. And it looks like Blassie's doing the better job. Blassie, a wild man here.
My mother, to her, it was always foolishness. Why don't you stop that foolishness? To me, it wasn't foolishness. I wanted to be a wrestler, and I was going to be a wrestler. I grew up in St. Louis, Missouri. Born February 8, 1918, wrestling was my number one thing. First match I ever had, I was 17 years old. I made $1. And I got the devil beat out of me by an old veteran. I was starting to think my mother's correct, but I still wouldn't concede.
They'll send him, watch the rebound, a tackle for the Baron. Look at this Blassie trying to soften up. He's trying the backdrop there. One of his favorites. He's topside for one and two and three. And Blassie makes the first ball.
I've had a wonderful life. Something that you could not buy. You could spend all the money in the world and wouldn't have as much fun as I had. And my mother, she kept calling it foolishness. She'd say, why don't you stop that foolishness and get a job? I said, I want to be a wrestler. It was the best move I made in my life.